Karaziska in front to Juneau. Back over to Murray, but a spectacular save by Draper. Rebound Bork. Back to the right point. Oates with a shot. Draper taking the save. Lost sight of it for a short time.
He used to be a very passive goaltender. He's not passive anymore, and he's following the puck much better from side to side. That was a great example of it. That puck should have been in. And right there, the Hearts and the Boston Bruins bench just had to sink about a foot and a half.
Coming across the line with Jim Weaver skating right in. Draper making the big save. Rebound, Vladimir Rozitska taking a shot. Draper with another save. Rebound.
This is Jim Weaver moving in all by himself. Nobody picked him up. He marched in for an absolutely perfect opportunity. The first save was made, and then
Swoboda at the line, breaks a 2-1-1 set up with Christian Ruttu. Swoboda with a shot, a goal! Peter Swoboda, a shorthanded goal, and the Sabres take a 1-0 lead.
There is no player in the National Hockey League that Bruins like to pick on more so than Peter Swoboda. This is extra sweet for Swoboda. He loves to beat the Boston Bruins, and he used Ruttu as a screen, moved the goaltender just a tad, and snapped it nice and low and just beat him in the outside pipe.
That made Bork dashing in to the Sabres corner. Ramsey covering. Two captains battling with that one. Drop pass and a shot over. Leetze scores! What a play! But wait a minute.
No goal.
Wait a minute. Gary Gregson says no.
Absolutely not. Pullum was right in on top of the goaltender in the crease. I'm almost sure of it. You could just see with your peripheral vision that Pullum was just skimming along the crease. Maybe we'll have a decent look at it. We'll find out exactly why he made this, but it better be a good reason. There's an awful lot at stake. There's the shot. Oh, sure, the guy was right in the crease area and caught the goaltender. Draper gave him a nudge just as the shot was taken. Another look at it. Bork feeds it back. Cross ice to Leetze. Now watch the front of the net. Poulin's right in the crease, inside the crease. There's no argument.
Chuck managing to find LaFontaine in the corner. Swoboda works at the top of the slot with a shot. Wiggins got a rebound of it. Along with Andrew Chuck, rebound. LaFontaine, he scores! A bouncing puck in front of the Bruins net, and LaFontaine finishes it off, and it's 2-0 Buffalo.
Play. Here's the first drive, skims wide of the net. McGillney will go to the short side. Excuse me, Anderchuk almost scores. There's the rebound, and Bork is very slow going over to LaFontaine. He did not pick him up. Should have been picking him up right about there, at least looking around and trying to find the open man. He didn't. He was following the puck, and it was too late by the time he made the move on LaFontaine.
Loose puck, however, picked up by Rozitska, who is hit hard by Tanny.
Tanny just leveled him with an open ice hit.
By Andrejuk, who works into the corner from McGillney. Now Bodger from the right point. Letting a shot go, he scores!
There's the power play once again. An unnecessary penalty by Leetze, and it's just killing Boston, and they knew it coming into this series. Their worst nightmare is coming true. There's the drive right there from Bodger. It's hard to tell if Andrejuk touched it or not. But whatever, Bork didn't have him very tied up. What Bork should have done here is to get in there on top of Anderchuk, lift the stick up so he couldn't tip it. Instead, Anderchuk had the stick right along the ice, and it very well might have touched it.
Rozitska back over to Oates, who skates in, he scores! Adam Oates. And that one will stand.
But Boston finally break the ice, and I want to tell you, Oates scores a fabulous goal here, and I'll tell you why, because the goaltender Draper comes right out at him, and he had to beat him with a pure wrist shot, and he didn't put all that much on it. This had to take an absolutely perfect shot for it to go in. Watch Oates. You can see the goaltender come out, challenge him, and he beats him cleanly. That's just a tremendous shot by Adam Oates.
1:24 remaining in the penalty to Sutton. Juno back to Oates. Winding up with a shot, he scores! There's a tip, and I think Murray's gonna get it. Or Rozitska.
The drive will come from Oates. It's a low drive. He had Rozitska going to the front of the net, and he was right there for the tip. Like a one-man show here in the third period by Oates. Here's Oates back at the point, waiting for his man. Let's go with a low drive. So it could be tipped, and it was, and it was just inside the post. No chance at all for Draper to make the save. He's looking at this point and give me somebody to go to the front of the net. Now he knows he has to keep it down. And that he does in the tip right along the ice into the far corner.
Ruzicka lost control. Donato following up. Getting a pass out in front. Ruzicka is down and Sloan getting up, so play stops. Vladimir Ruzicka, who is hit hard coming across the Sabre line.
I tell you, they want to hope this isn't serious. Because you talk about an important player for a hockey club. This guy is everything offensively.
Stuck by Weaver. Shot on. Rebound out in front. Oh, the puck goes in and out of the crease to the left side. Another puck. And it's the end of the game.
I'll tell you
why. The Sabres win it.
They win it. But that was the play of the game, and Boston kept it in and hung on with their toenails.
Reed putting pressure on the Bodger. And Tkachuk giving it to Bull Run. He skates right in.
Lifted over his stick. This was a desperation save. Now watch, Draper's going to get caught in position right here, but still he gets his stick over, and Poulin was on the angle, on such an angle that he wasn't able to lift the puck up. Watch this. This is a better look at it. Watch, Draper will commit himself right here, and then in desperation the stick goes across. A sensational save. He did it the other night early in the game.
No. To the right point to Oates, now to the slot to Bork. Back over to Tuno, the shot, he scores! Joe Tuno on the power play.
A one-timer by Joe Tuno as the Bruins move the puck around beautifully. Here's a good look at it. Now watch Draper, he's going to be caught to the right of the net. He can't get across, there's people in front of him, and the puck is by him. Just inside the goalpost. Boy, that was a great shot from there. Juno is the guy that sends it back to the point. And Bork just hesitates. Shot until it was too late. But Buffalo just giving a little too much room for the Bruins. And they take advantage of it and go ahead 2-0.
LaFontaine from behind the net to Andrejczyk. Back to the point to Svoboda. Out of the right point to Howardchuk. Back to Svoboda. Back to Howardchuk. Fire in, tip to the score! Pat LaFontaine, and this time the connection is made. And the power play, big time for the Sabres. It's 2-1 Boston.
Boy, that was beautiful puck work back at the point as Howardchuk and Svoboda were whipping the puck around. Watch LaFontaine, all by himself. The puck is in a perfect position for him to tip. Look at the position he was in, too. He was ready for it. Look at this passing by Buffalo. And this is a well set up play, and this is why Howardchuk ended up with over 70 assists.
2-1 our score, Boston leading it this second period. Ruzicka taken off the puck by Ramsey. Loose puck now. Over the side, Ruzicka is down, favoring his right knee. Bork's backhand glove by Draper, and Ruzicka hit by Ramsey.
Now Ramsey's going to the penalty box. Let's look at this on replay. I thought that was a pretty good check, but Bill McCreary didn't think so. So the
slip from the left point, fakes the shot into the corner to Adam Oates, sitting up in front as Leach. Wesley's got it back over to Bork, fires a shot, glove save by Draper. Risky move by the rookie defenseman. Presley back to him, back to Sutton with a shot. Boy with a safe rebound right into the doorstep. Presley takes the shot, he scores! Wayne Presley. And we've got a tie hockey game.
Well, the initial shot was blocked by Wesley, and the Sabres picked up the rebound in front of the net and fired it in. Watch the play to Sutton, and right there the puck hits the defenseman. Buffalo with a couple of whacks at it. Presley spins around and fires it home, and when you're standing in that area, you've got to be down on the ice. That bad coverage by Boston. There's a shot that hit Weimer. And look, nobody knocks anyone down. And 3-1, and Presley wins the battle and ties the score with 11:28 to play. The Bruins deserve to be scored on that one.
Bruins corner.
And Buffalo got caught on the ice too long, and the Bruins couldn't take advantage of it.
For the long shot! And Draper!
Exactly 6 minutes to play here. Bork fires a long shot, and the reason this is so spectacular is you see Draper had lost his stick in the corner, and the Sabres Almost got caught on that one.
Save that one for the highlight reel.
Draper diving back into the net. Boy, that could have been just disastrous.
Klein flicking it back down to the Bruins zone. A skate race between Sweeney and McGillney, who goes down hard, and he is slow at getting up. Oh, Alexander McGillney took a strange dive down to the ice surface, and he is in big time pain. He is being assisted now by a host of Sabres, Andrechuk, Moeller, and LaFontaine. Big blow to the Sabres right now if this is serious.
Off the ice as he is being helped off.
Again favoring that right leg. Andrechuk puts it to the right side of the net, gets it close, takes a shot, Bob with the save, and oh, Andrechuk comes in. And jars Moog right in front of the net.
Well, Andrechuk's not that kind of a player, and Moog's overreacting a little bit here, probably more from fatigue than anything. But it was a good piece of goaltending by Moog, and you have your back to the play.
Well, you saw it from the draw right off the bat, and the Bruins win it from overtime. Holy mackerel, the garden has erupted. What a win for the Bruins. A bitter pill to swallow for the Sabres.
Well, I mentioned that most of the faceoffs of this period were in the Boston zone, and I'll be darned if they get one in the Buffalo end and they score on it. The quick shot beats Draper, and with 8:46 left in the first overtime period, Adam Oates puts it in. Now watch Oates, he just goes to the net with it. And he catches it perfectly. You can try this 1,000 times and you won't do it. But Oates does it that time, and the Bruins have evened the series here at the Boston Garden.